Tonight, four men now charged with capital murder in Hidalgo County. The four men facing a judge today, all entering not guilty pleas. They're accused in the February shooting death of a six-year-old girl. It was a drive-by shooting, that little girl watching TV inside her home when she was struck by a bullet. The next pretrial hearing for the men set for August.